Have beauty questions? We have answers. Beauty expert Jill Dunn responds to some of the most Googled summer inquiries about skin and hair. And let's start off, Jill, with retinol. And I'm glad people are asking about this because I've heard that it's really good, but then I have such sensitive skin, I'm really afraid of it.
Yeah, everyone's Googling how to use retinol in their routines, right? So the product that I recommend for this is actually a drugstore find, which I think is great. It's from L'Oreal. It's their L'Oreal Paris Revitalift Night Serum with Pure Retinol. It's recognized by Canadian Dermatology Association. No fragrance, no parabens, no mineral oils, no colorants, no silicone. And it has that pure retinol that reduces wrinkles, even deep ones. But a product like this, I would recommend, Annette, that you sort of tiptoe into using it. That's really the trick. Use it a couple times a week and work up to using it every single night. And because the key with any anti-aging product is consistency, and so you want to work up to being able to use it every night. But this one is great for sensitive skin.
Okay, what about eye creams? What's the best eye cream?
I know, we're always on the hunt. I mean, how many times have I Googled what's the best eye cream? You know, it's just this never-ending search. So the one that I found, it's actually from Surfactant, and it's called their Intensive Eye Concentrate for Wrinkles Plus. And what's really cool about this one, Annette, is first of all, people who were in the clinical study saw results in 5 days. And it's ticking all of the boxes. It's tackling puffiness, dark circles, wrinkles, and crow's feet. And you can even use it on the deep furrows between your eyebrows, which I think is a very unique feature of this eye cream. And apparently even J.Lo is a fan of this one. So you're getting those quick results, and even it's celebrity approved. So love that.
Okay, lots of questions about rosacea as well.
Yeah, so I think a lot of people are Googling more than ever, Annette, like how to treat skin redness, because over the course of the year with maskne, we're getting bumps and redness, and maybe we don't know what the cause is, and people might think it's acne. But actually, there's a great resource. It's called faceuptorosacea.ca. It's a website, bookmark it. And basically, they'll give you, you know, they're aiming for clear skin and fewer flare-ups, and it really helps you understand skin redness a lot better. And you can download a personalized guide, and it can help you help prepare you for those conversations with your doctor or your dermatologist about skin redness. And it's estimated that up to 3 million Canadians suffer with rosacea, and a lot of people have no idea that they have it. So it's a great resource.
Okay, lots of triggers there, too. What about fighting frizz, especially when it gets humid?
Yes, so that all starts in the shower. So fighting frizz is something that you wanna start when your hair is wet. So the product I recommend for that is from Tresemme. It's their Keratin Smooth collection. There's a shampoo and a conditioner. And why I like this, Annette, is actually because it has marula oil in it and keratin protein, and it gives lasting results for up to 72 hours. So it gives you, you know, even days long protection against frizz, and it gives you that without weighing the hair down. Still, you have a lot of softness, shine, manageability as well.
Okay, now getting rid of hair, the best shave.
Yes, so how to get a close shave is what people are Googling. My favorite product for that is from Schick Intuition. It's their four-blade razor, and it actually has the shave bars, a shave gel bar, a moisturizing bar around the blade. So no need for a separate shave gel here. It's got shea butter in it. It's really, really moisturizing. So it lathers and shaves in one step, which is great. You get that last minute cottage invite, you're good to go.
Okay, and you don't have to bring stuff with you. And then finally, what's the best lightweight foundation for the summer? Because, of course, you don't want to be wearing a heavy foundation, right, when it's
and
hot.
Frankly, Annette, I think a lot of people just haven't been wearing makeup. So they want something that's like a lightweight one that they can wear. This is a new discovery for me. It's from L'Oreal Paris as well. It's called their True Match Super Blendable Foundation. And what's really unique about this is that it's kind of like a moisturizer in a foundation, if you want to think about it that way. There's 45 shades. There's one to suit every skin tone. And it really, it has a ton of moisturizing ingredients in it. So you get a very lightweight, radiant coverage on your skin. I was very impressed. Like, it felt like a luxury foundation for a lot less whenever I put it on, and you can build it up to the coverage that you want. And yeah, like I mentioned, it has hyaluronic acid in it, so it's great. You get that plumping, radiant effect, and you can't see where the foundation stops and starts, and I think that's the key right
that
now.
That is the
that's
true like, key, right?
Yep. Yeah, for sure.
Okay, thank you for answering our questions.
Thank you.
Great to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Alrighty.